When Walt Disney introduced this attraction in 1959, it was the first daily operating monorail system in the Western Hemisphere. Just ahead is Disney California Adventure, where you'll find Disney stories told in unique and exciting new ways. That towering fortress in the distance is home to the Devon Collection, where the collector showcases its newest acquisitions, the Guardians of the Galaxy. We're now passing Grizzly Peak, land of scenic wonders, where you can experience the beauty and exhilaration of free flight in soaring. Coming into view is Disney's Grand California Hotel and Spa. This Imagineering masterpiece was inspired by the state's natural wonders and features the arts and crafts style of the 1900s.